was gonna be nasty.
Go for it, dude. You can't stop.
Looks like he hasn't even taken any.
We're gonna be here a while. Oh, come on! You barely drank any of it. This is Tyler's attempt. I failed horribly. Tyler's got the lungs of a dolphin.
Dude, Jack, when you were doing it, your bottle wasn't even going down.
Like, yeah, like that's the thing. It feels like you're like drinking a lot of it, but then like you stop for a minute and like you barely drink any. Oh, there's Tyler's first stop. Oh, he's taking a little burp break, and he's back at it. Great strategy.
Wait till the fizz turn up.
Screw the fizz, drink it.
Are you recording?
Yes. Oh. It's in like Rocky music or something, you know? Eye of the Tiger. Don't fizz pump. This isn't the fucking Jersey Shore. Or is it?
I'm gonna go for it.
Here we go, Steven. He might piss himself before he even finishes
Steven is not known for doing food competitions or drinking competitions very fast.
He's not known for much. Or anything.
Oh, his heart stopped.
Great strategy. And for my color commentator, I have 5-time drinking champion, Steven Otarski. Steven, what is the proper strategy of entering a competition like this?
Well, honestly, I don't have a shit, because I've never won anything in regards to eating, except maybe slowest eater.
And I probably picked the worst partner to do this, haven't I? Drink it. Ugh. So close. But yet so far. Man versus soda.
Yes.
We should get our own show.
Fuck that ham, man.
That dude's fat. Now he has this man versus food versus nation or some shit.
He lets other people do it.
Because he's too fat now to eat anymore. He's gonna die.
Words of encouragement. Get back at it, son.
Mountain Dew sucks. I'm never drinking this shit again.
I don't know why.
Cream soda.
I don't know why I want
orange
soda.
Because
we had to go to Walgreens.
Do you get your cream soda at Walmart, Tyler? What the fuck?
It like hurts your heart. Ugh.
It's called a heart attack. You're going to cardiac arrest. There are no paramedics around, so prefer you don't die on us.
Oh, Tyler.
Tyler's halfway. Not even.
I picked a bad soda. That was my problem. I should not have gone with.
Damn, it's too bubbly. Should have got flat pop. We didn't pay extra for that.
Ooh, we should have gotten flat women.
Waited till tomorrow.
Alright, now we have Tyler trying to finish it off. Tyler was halfway when we stopped our first clip. Like the Kobayashi of America. Excuse me.
Okay.
He's done. Give me your bottle. Let's see how far you went. So Tyler went about that far. I went about this far. Steven went about this far. So
it's worthy of about a shot of Pepsi.
And this was about how much was yours again?
96 cents.
Could have fed some homeless people with that.
But we live in the suburbs.
Tyler, Valiant Effort.
Me, Valiant Effort.
Steven.
Fuck America.
Oh, really?
I told you not to make him laugh.
You had like 2 sips.
So, I was watching Tosh.0, and this girl falls flat on her face.
Fuck this shit.
Wow. That was not a valiant effort.
You, sir, are a failure.
I know.
Me and Talon at least gave it our all.